share, celebrate with everyone and like share the same beliefs with everyone and like having new experiences.
Put us in a picture of like we're lazy, we, it's all about crime.
Yeah, we go out and just
we're always out, we party, messing around, but
we're out today, we gave up our time.
We gave up a Saturday from 10 to like 6.
To come here and like, you know,
dedicating our faith with other people along us. It's not mostly old people sitting on, looking all beige on clothing. Because believe it or not, church and everything is fun when you come together as a community. You share ideas, you share personalities.
You meet new people.
You meet new people and you share a different experience where it's more religiously and more faith. But it's a good thing, like instead of being on the street. So. Yeah.
As a young person in Zimbabwe or like anywhere in Africa, that we are thinking about you, we're trying to raise a lot of money, CAFOD, provide clean water and things like that.
Because we do have, I especially have a heart for people that live in poverty, that need clean water, because we take a lot of things for granted, unlike people that use, that actually do need it. We have a bath, like we use what, for about 3-5 litres, when people have to walk miles just to get, for example, a cup of water. So we are thinking about you, we do worry, and we're trying our best, all as a community, all as working as a team, to make a difference, to make a change.